Welcome to Pharma Center. We are going to see about fat soluble vitamins, particularly a detailed explanation of vitamin E and vitamin K. Already I have uploaded definition and classification of vitamins and a detailed view about vitamin A and vitamin D. I'll be providing the link of those two videos in description box. You can refer it. Coming today, in fat soluble vitamins, we are going to see in this video vitamin E and vitamin K. Vitamin E. Vitamin E, also called as tocopherols and anti-sterility vitamin. The four naturally occurring tocopherols are alpha tocopherol, beta tocopherol, gamma tocopherol, and delta tocopherol. Among these four tocopherol, alpha tocopherol is the most active form. This is the structure of vitamin E. Now coming to sources of vitamin E, there are two sources. One is from vegetable source and vitamin E is obtained from animal foods. Vegetable sources such as cottonseed oil, sunflower oil, wheat germ oil, cabbage and soya beans. From animal foods, vitamin E is obtained from egg, meat, fish and liver. Now coming to physiological actions or functions of vitamin E. Vitamin E has antioxidant action, that is, it prevents vitamin A and unsaturated fatty acids from oxidant damage. Vitamin E also have anti-sterility action, which is necessary for the growth and maintenance of seminiferous tubules and ovary. Thus, it prevents sterility. Now, coming to a deficiency diseases of vitamin E. So, vitamin E deficiency causes sterility and intrauterine death of fetuses has been shown in rats, and muscle dystrophy in the form of necrosis, fibrosis, weakness or paralysis of muscles. So daily requirement of vitamin E is 15 to 30 mg. Now coming to vitamin K. Substances which have vitamin K activity or naphthoquinones. There are three important forms of vitamin K. They are vitamin K1, vitamin K2 and vitamin K3. Vitamin K1 is also called as phylloquinone. Vitamin K2 is also called as farnoquinone. And vitamin K3 is also known as menadione. Among these three vitamin K forms, vitamin K3 is a synthetic compound and it is the most potent form of vitamin K. So I have provided the structure of vitamin K3. Now coming to the sources of vitamin K. Vitamin K is obtained from green leafy vegetables, alfalfa, cabbages and tomatoes. Now coming to physiological actions or functions of vitamin K. Vitamin K is necessary for blood coagulation and it also plays an important role in oxidative phosphorylation in mitochondria, and it is used as an antidote for anticoagulant drugs. Now coming to a deficiency diseases of vitamin K. So vitamin K deficiency causes excessive bleeding and hemorrhage due to a lowering of prothrombin level. Then causes of deficiency of vitamin K. So vitamin K deficiency is due to the administration of antibiotics, because antibiotics destroy intestinal bacteria which synthesize vitamin K, and also due to fat malabsorption caused by pancreatic disease, biliary disease and chronic diarrhea and sprue. Now the requirement of vitamin K. So per day 2 mg of vitamin K is needed, and adequate amount of vitamin K is synthesized by normal bacterial flora of the intestine. That's all about fat-soluble vitamins. If you like this video, share to your friends and subscribe our channel. Stay tuned for upcoming videos. Thank you.